So Pepper Grande, in his job, he has a really crazy boss, irrational, difficult, and he needs to overcome her. He needs to keep his job and move up the totem pole. He needs not to be fired to move in his career, and that's what he's facing. So that's a, you know, like a subplot or among the plots, interlinking plots of the story.
Thank you.